です。Hi guys, thank you for watching my video. This time I installed the all-terrain track set on this TRX6. I was running various places with this TRX6 and it was quite interesting. The track set cannot be attached to the stock TRX6 as it is. So next time I would like to make a video explaining how to attach it. So please subscribe to my channel as well. I make a lot of RC car videos, so check out the other videos. So please take a look. my god!